Everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today we are doing a makeup video and I haven't done one in a while. So today I'm starting with my Smashbox priming water and I'm just missing this all over my face. This stuff is so good. And then I'm going to be using my NARS Sheer Glow foundation in the shade Syracuse and I'm just pumping one pump on the back of my hand and I'm blending this in with my huge ass stippling brush and I really love this foundation. It is so nice and we are covering up this pimple. Then I'm using my NARS creamy concealer in the shade Ginger and I really love this concealer. I'm applying this underneath my eyes, my nose, forehead, chin, basically everywhere. This concealer kind of reminds me of the Maybelline Fit Me concealer, but it's still really good. Then I'm just blending all of this concealer out with my beauty blender. And after that, I am going to be setting everything down with my Laura Mercier Translucent Setting Powder. I'm just popping some in the cap of the powder and I am pressing this into my skin. I'm basically powdering everywhere where I also put my concealer just to make sure it doesn't move and it stays put. And then we are going over to bronzing and I'm using my Hoola Caramel Bronzer by Benefit. I actually had never tried this shade before, like the caramel shade, but I ended up really liking it. So yeah, this is a good one. And then I'm using this blush by ColourPop. It's from the new Garden Variety collection. This blush ended up being a little bit too light for me, so you can't really see color, but you do see some shimmer, so it's kind of like more of a highlight, I guess. And then I'm also using the new ColourPop Garden Variety eyeshadow palette. This is so pretty. Look at it. Oh my gosh. I'm starting off with this beautiful medium chocolatey shade, medium brown shade right here in the corner. And I am, as always, going to put this into my crease. You guys know I always do a brown color in the crease. Always, it doesn't matter what look I do. I'm also gonna drag this down to my lower lash line and then I'm picking up this beautiful pinky shade. I believe it's called In the Bloom or something. It's a really pretty pink shade and what I'm gonna do with this is I'm basically gonna put it on top of the brown shade that we just applied because I wanted it to be a little bit more pink instead of brown, so I'm just popping that on top. And then for the exciting part, I'm going to be using this ColourPop jelly eyeshadow, and I've actually never tried jelly eyeshadows before, but when I saw the color I was like, oh my gosh, I really have to try this. I was just kind of like figuring it out here. I was like, what is this? You can see it on my face. I also do not know why I smelled this thing. But basically what I did is I just went in with this small fluffy brush and what I kind of learned from this jelly shadow is that you can build up the pigmentation. So what I did is I basically just kept on adding more jelly shadow until I was satisfied with how the color looked and just like the shine and everything. So I just basically kept on building this up until I was satisfied and it looks so pretty. Just look at that shimmer. I'm obsessed. It's so freaking cute. And then I also had to apply some liner, just like a little wing. I feel like I literally have to do this with every single makeup look that I do now because I feel naked if I do not wear my winged liner. But yeah, I'm just doing a little wing and this was like the first time that I was trying out this liner and I also really ended up liking this one. So yeah, I really like it. It's the Benefit Roller Eyeliner. Then I'm using some lashes, of course, from my own brand, GGB Beauty. I'm using the Daze lashes today. These are honestly my favorites. They are so beautiful. They are so light and wispy. And I feel like I can wear them like literally with every single look. Like I feel like I can wear them during the day, but also for more glam makeup looks, if that makes sense. So yeah, I just feel like they go with any makeup look. So yeah. And then we are going with lip liner. We're going in with a lip liner. This is the Urban Decay lip liner in 1993. Oh my gosh, I'm so out of breath. I'm literally doing this voiceover in one take, but yeah, I'm just applying this lip liner. This is the 24/7 Glide On Lip Pencil from Urban Decay. And then on top, I'm applying this Luxe Lip Oil from ColourPop. And this is so pretty. I loved how this made my lips feel. Like, it wasn't sticky at all. It literally felt like an oil. And I love, like, the little sheen that this shade has. Like, it's just really, really pretty. And then we almost forgot highlighter. I'm just applying some of this Artist Couture stuff. Like, it's a loose highlighter, and this is intense. You only need a little tiny bit, because if you apply more, then you are going to look crazy. But yeah, I really like this highlighter. I also applied some on my nose and my cheekbones. And this is going to be it for the finished look. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys back in the next one. Bye!